Ça se bloque tout le temps.
International sausage.
Oh, my goose!
Janelle!
Pleased to meet you.
Goose!
One, two, three.
En Bretagne, trois fois.
I never got three before. Ça va?
Oui. J'avais rapporté plein de cadeaux, mais ils m'ont tout piqué à la douane.
Presents for our sausages, you know, as I told you, yeah, but they took it at customs.
They did, they took the sausage, but they didn't take the smell. So you're giving us something right now. And you must be the famous Sister Rose.
Yes, famous for what, please?
Okay, pleased to meet you. Famous Rose. And you are?
Oh, I'm Manu. Super nice meeting you. I'm Rose's boyfriend. I used to be Mario's boyfriend, but now I'm with Rose.
Non mais arrête, pourquoi t'es toujours en train de te présenter comme
ex-mari? Oui, je
les connais, celle-là.
Mon expo que j'ai fait, voilà, c'est celle-ci, ouais.
Il faut bien que je me présente, sinon le mec il va croire que je suis un étranger qui s'incruste, quoi.
Non mais ça va?
Où il est mon petit-fils? Lulu!
Il est au parc avec sa nounou.
On va le chercher.
Oui, oui, si tu veux, mais vous voulez pas vous poser un peu avant?
Ah si. Et moi je dors où?
Alors on t'a mis sur le canapé pendant deux jours, après tu vas dans la chambre avec Lulu, Willow va chez sa mère.
Il est en plein passage devant tout le monde? Et où est-ce que je vais me branler?
Papa, t'es dégueu!
Je vais te mettre les paravents, comme ça tu seras tranquille.
Et nous, on se pose où, Marion?
Non, mais papa, tu te branles pas, hein, tu me promets. Hein.
Bonjour, j'ai vu ça comme ça, il y a longtemps que...
T'es censée venir toute seule, d'accord? Maintenant, tu me ramènes Manu, moi je te mettais dans la chambre des petits, tranquille, et là, je sais pas où te foutre.
Mais ça va, on va se mettre à côté de papa, t'inquiète pas, on va se faire tout petit. Manu, on va se faire tout petit.
Ah ouais,
hein.
Non, t'inquiète pas, moi j'ai mon sac de couchage, je peux dormir n'importe où.
Tu vois, y a pas de problème.
Hey, don't sweat it, bro, I can sleep anywhere, I'm easy.
Good for you.
On va au parc.
Non, mais je me lave d'abord, papa.
Papa, tu veux pas te doucher après Rose?
Non, je me suis lavé avant de partir. Je me laverai aux gants demain matin.
J'ai mis 3 gants. You like salt and pepper?
You mean like seasoning on food?
No, I mean the rap bun. You know, let's talk about sex, baby. Let's talk about you and me. Anyway, it was a big song in New York. You must know that.
20 years ago.
Oh, yeah, maybe. Je rejoins Rose.
My dad, he doesn't want to take a shower. He thinks it depletes the immune system.
Depletes it? My God.
I know. Yeah, it's going to smell.
Now?
I know.
He smells now.
Are you mad at me for this guy coming? I'm really sorry. I had no idea my sister would bring him.
Should I be mad? It's just your ex camped out in our living room. What do you?
My ex? Did he say that?
Yes, he said he's your ex.
He's crazy. He's out of his mind. He's totally delusional. I mean, we fooled around 100 years ago.
My God.
No, but listen, barely fooled around.
I've fooled around with you. You get serious when you fool around.
He's mildly schizophrenic. He's like totally
mildly
crazy.
Mildly schizophrenic? You can't be mildly schizophrenic. What are you saying?